April 22nd. Jesus, you are my owner. Jesus is Lord. Romans 10:9. The word Lord means proprietor or owner. We can substitute the word owner for Lord to say we are saved by confessing, Jesus is my owner. He owns my life, body, mind, and spirit, past, present, and future. He owns my body. I can't go just anywhere I want. He owns my mind. I can't fill it with just anything. He owns my spirit. There's no room for the devil there. He owns my house. I can't do anything immoral in it. If Jesus is truly your Lord, this will be manifested in your attitude and actions. We read in 1 Corinthians 12:3, no one who is speaking by the Spirit of God says, Jesus be cursed, and no one can say, Jesus is Lord, except by the Holy Spirit. You are saved by confessing that Jesus is Lord, and you can't say this unless the Holy Spirit enables you. You can't fake this confession, saying Jesus is your Lord but doing whatever you want. If you call Jesus your Lord but fail to live as if he owns your life, you insult him. You probably know people who claim to have accepted Christ as Lord but have not changed their lifestyles. They say Jesus is their Lord, but they do not live by the Spirit of Christ. When you truly believe and confess, Jesus is my Lord, heaven goes into action to make sure you receive the Holy Spirit because heaven recognizes the word of faith. Prayer. Father, thank you for your Son, Jesus, who is the Lord of my life. Thank you for your Holy Spirit, who enables me to make this confession of faith. In Jesus' name, amen. Thought. Jesus is my owner. He owns all of my life. Reading, 2 Samuel 14-15, Luke 17:1-19.